A new weekend, a new adventure. The cycling goal for this weekend was 70 kilometers, all the way from the city of Ingolstadt to Kinding Valley. The way is parallel to Berlin-Munich Highway.
That bridge there is the highway from Nuremberg to Munich.
In Kinding, we hiked up one of the hills to a legendary ruin. Let me show you my journey there.
Turn right, then your destination will be on the right.
I will also share some tips on hiking, as I don't want you to miss the way three times like we did.
This is the cycle way and a way for cars. So be careful while riding here. Just when you're about to enter the small village of Enkering, you will see a road that goes up. And that is exactly the road that you need to take to the Burg. Before entering the village of Enkering, you have to take a right to go up the way to reach the castle. You will see these kinds of signs here. This is Romburg, that's where you have to go. You will also see these kinds of signs. One of it is Hiking Way 18, Burgenweg an Lauertal. And the second one is Hiking Way 19, Schwarzachtertal, Panoramaweg. So we took the way 18, that leads us to the castle. You can also enjoy a nice panorama there. On the way to the castle, do not miss these signboards. Pay attention to the hiking signs pretty well, because it's quite easy, or very often you may miss the route. We missed the route 3 times while going up, and that added another 30 minutes to the whole hike. So, and also the map signal, it keeps losing all the time, so you need to really pay attention to the signs on the way. They show you the way until the castle. We just missed this way on the while going up. And look at the way, how steep it is. We rather took this way, and that's why we had to walk around 500 meters extra. So half a kilometer extra. So do not miss these ways. They're really helpful to take you up and down in case you don't have battery in your phone or no internet, because there's a range problem here. So have a good hike. Hi guys. On a sunny Saturday at around 5 p.m, I'm here relaxing on the castle of Romburg. This is a old ruined castle. It's well connected by public transport, so you can take many routes to come here. The most common way is generally the Kinding train station, from where you can hike up this small hill. But I did not take that way. I cycled for around 31 kilometers all the way from the city of Ingolstadt. The cycling route was not that easy. We had to take the forest, we came through Landstrasse, that was a highway, and we also took the river route. So, do you want to know more about this castle? Let me tell you. This is an old ruined castle that was first mentioned in historic documents around 1361 AD. It was built by the Lord of Habsburg. It is a small knighthood, and this castle consisted of two parts, the main castle and the outer castle. And it was divided or separated from each other through a ditch carved in rock. But sadly, around 16th century, this castle caught fire, and it's in this ruined state right now. The state of Bavaria, they spent a lot of money, around 200,000 or 300,000, just for maintaining it or repairing it to its current condition. And look at that, it's so beautiful. We can hike here. There are lots of hiking ways through these forests. And when you reach up, this beautiful view, just look at that. We came from there, cycling around this whole mountain, and thought of having some rest and lunch before we take our way back. So let's have lunch. lunch area. Isn't it so cute? And there's a lovely place to have lunch. So enjoying my lunch so that I can endure my 31 kilometer journey back to Ingolstadt. Look at the panorama. How beautiful it is.
क्या करने का देखो?
बस ऐसे लंच करने का। Every old castle or ruin has a legend associated with it. So how can this ruin not have one? The legend goes like this. There's a poodle guarding this castle, and this castle is believed to have a lot of gold and precious stones that this poodle guards. But there's a way that you can chase that poodle away and have all that treasure for you. How do you do that? You can come on a silent wall towards night and chase the poodle away only on that night, and take all that gold and all that precious stones for yourself. So do you want to try that? I've come on the back side of the castle, and I think this is that ditch that was carved in rock but got destroyed in the fire around 16th century. All in all, the castle looks really beautiful and a great place to relax after your hike. You can think whether you want that gold or not. Until that time, let me just rest here, enjoy the sunny day, and have this beautiful view. And enjoy this beautiful view. There is no way you can come up here on bike. You can just hike here, or like us, take your bike and come all the way up. That's really tiring, so I just left it like this. So much variety.
हो गया। मैं भी बोलूं। After telling me 100 times that no, we'll go back, we are finally here.
Stop. No, take me there. Enjoy a nice panorama there. Bas.